wee bit of snow today. There we go. That's my favourite bit done. I lost the rest of the guys there in that last run. Don't know where they ended up going. We'll go in here and hopefully meet them back towards the car. I love that wee drop or jump. Oh, jeez. She's deep there. Sort of hard to know where you're going in here in the snow. Maybe I'm supposed to go over that. Absolute sideways there. Is that them down there? I think that is them.
I'm just going up around the side of the jump, just in case anyone's coming after me.
I'm not doing that jump. I don't know where it is, so I need some.
It's the same.
I'll go if you want to follow me.
Go ahead.
Follow them off, but I'm not here.
That's not too bad. It's small enough, it's just there's one route, but if you don't know about it, it's alright. If you look at it, you hit it.
Yeah.
I don't know, in the snow. These guys love this jump, but not in the snow.
That'll be alright. Trust the bike. That's good. Hard to see where you're going, man. Sideways. Oh. Right there. How's bright? Hi. Oh. I probably just would have fell out.
Anybody missing a ball?
Not me, but I did see it.
There's a ball.
It's a clear chain reaction cycles one.
Why'd I check?
They must have that same cage as mine. It's a bit weird coming down that, isn't it?
It's strange.
Just wonder about this jump down here.
I don't do it, huh?
I think I'll do it. Really good. Wonder if everyone wanted to stop and session it. Let's go. I How did you get on? Aye, well, you're still going, so.
I get caught in the wrong set, I land it and run around the corner and get caught in the wrong side of the bike.
I never can do the step up that's there.
Where's that?
Like, you know, the drop, just actually the step up just where they're standing at. Shoots you up just it. A wee bit. I always hit the back wheel right off it. Quite different out today in the snow. I have to laugh at Callum, he's not really enjoying it as much. Oh! Started that run and didn't change gear from when I started climbing. There we go. Went to pedal and there's just nothing there. I quite enjoy this out in the snow, it's very different. So it's not really about going fast, it's about getting out there and enjoying it. Show you the view. Nice. Miss the horizon wheels, to be honest. Always a good clunk off these every time you go to pedal. Let it. Oh, back wheels away. Jesus. I thought I heard someone shout, whoa there.
You good? Yeah.
All good? Ah, I do you no harm.
Oh my god, way to help my confidence right now.
What an awkward place to start. Okay, let's go. Oh, here's shouting again. Oh, That's fun.
Yeah, it's a nice
trail. Time after, you opened the trail up and made it wider.
Had to check for the water bottle there. It's a bit that never flows well. And I put the foot down. Flows good. Oh. Just see bits of dirt flicking off in front. Ah, that does. Never got it. That's a bit shit. Lovely.
Couldn't get right,
turned. I done the exact same thing. Quite a nice ride here now with the hailstones on. So we get this right this time. I didn't get it at all last time. Ride out! What a nice way to end the video. Huh? Isn't that cool? Yeah, that's Ballycastle this week. Ballycarton next week. Yeah, just thought I'd share that. It's kind of cool looking. All the snow. Right, ciao. See you later.